this was a really easy read. I think I read this in like one or two sittings, and they weren't very long, you know, sittings either. So I'll just flick through some of the pages and just show you sort of like, there's all these really nice animations throughout the book. It's just like a lot of like short segments.
Series on like fame.
because I know everyone likes true crime, but it's a particular phenomenon with women. Women just love true crime. And I just have always wondered, like, why do we love it so much when, you know, it's so, like, I mean, like, most of it is, like, women being, you know, unalived. I don't want to trigger anyone, so I'm not going to go too deep into it. But if you're interested in that sort of thing, I will also put that TikTok name down below in the comments. And yeah, so this book, back to this book. Honestly, one of the best books I've ever read. I'll see if I can find the signature. How many pages in was the signature? So, the official title is True Crime Story, a novel. Because it isn't a true crime story, it is a novel. This pile right here. This one, £3 off. Hugo by Taylor Jenkins Reid. This is the first book of hers that up on Every